Good morning, PGE. I'm Aaliyah, and today is December 3rd. It's time to go far by being flexible, adaptable, and resilient. Now for the pledge. Please stand and put your right hand on your heart as we recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Ms. Egan for Splash.
Thank you, Aaliyah. It is time for Splash Expectations. This is your daily reminder to be respectful, responsible, and safe no matter where you are. Let's hear it. Expectations, we've got three. At PGE, we pledge to be respectful, responsible, and safe. I pledge. Let's find out who the Splash Ticket winner is today. Neil Richardson, nominated by Miss Kelly. So during announcements, Neil stood up and said the pledge right along with broadcast. He also had to go to a doctor's appointment during one of the Zoom meetings, but he stayed on the Zoom from his mom's cell phone while traveling to his appointment. Thanks for your amazing dedication, Neil. Way to go. All right, our birthdays, December 3rd. We have several today. Miss Stansberry, Christiana Kearney, Megan Underwood, Mackenzie Riggs, Easton Beam, and Emerson Ball. Let's give them a big birthday shout out. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. We also have a new member of the Birthday Book Club, and I'm sorry this is backwards for you. Miss Haley Dickerson celebrated her birthday yesterday, and she is our newest member of the Birthday Book Club. Now, she loves the Raina Telgemer, I think that's how you say it, books. The ghost books and sisters and drama. So this one, Haley, is a brand new graphic novel that I think you'll like also. And then when you return it, everybody will see your picture and your book plate on the inside front cover for years to come. So thank you for helping us purchase even more books for our library. And this book is dedicated to you. I will put it in the front office so you can stop by. Your mom or dad can stop by anytime. Just ring the bell, let them know you're here to pick up a Birthday Book Club book, and they'll hand it out to them. So happy birthday to all of our birthdays today, and thank you to Haley. All right, now we are, before I go back to Aaliyah for the announcements, just want to let you know today is the last day to shop online at our holiday gift shop. I told you my son Will shopped, and he was so excited to get the package in the mail, and it came straight to our house. So if you want to shop, today's the last day. First, get your parents' permission. Make sure you do that. Secondly, you need to make sure you'll go to Pleasant Grove's website. You'll click on broadcast, and then you'll click holiday gift shop. You'll want to enter the virtual store. And when you do that, they're going to ask for your school code. And they might do it at the beginning or at the end, but it's Pleasant Grove, all caps, no spaces. You'll enter that, and then you can do your shopping. If you order at least $35 worth of gifts, you'll get free shipping to your house. So I hope you are able to and are able to spread some love to those you loved and help our PTA out. All right, I'm going to go back to Aaliyah. And Aaliyah, you can skip that announcement on the Secret Santa shop. Let me take me off. All right.
Thank you, Miss Egan. Today is Thursday, December 3rd. It is a Green Special Area Day. Broadcast students will record at 2 o'clock today. Today is the holiday. Today is the last day to shop at the holiday gift shop. You can look under Students, click Broadcast, click Holiday Gift Shop, click Enter the Virtual Store. You will need to enter the class code, Pleasant Grove, all caps, no spaces. Make sure you have your parent permission before shopping. Staff, don't forget to fill out the remote learning and daily health screening form when you enter the building. That's it for announcements, and we're ready to go far with flexible, adaptable, and resilient.